Yes, I came across carrots in Pondicherry when I met Sushmita. Just wanted to try it out. And the first time Vedanta and I came here, and found the food and the ambience superb, and we felt that it is a fantastic place. And making it a second home now.
Kept going on and on talking about it. So we came. I was not looking forward to coming here. But then yeah, the food did impress me. It's fresh, healthy, it's good to eat, it's tasty. So, and being a culinary arts student, I really like this place, and I would recommend this to everyone. Really come here.
I'm very used to these fast food types of food. Like, I just eat that, and it's a nice refreshing change with the food that you bring us. It's a very refreshing change, and it's so amazing that all this food is like very healthy and it's very tasty at the same time. I never knew that food, that something can be healthy and tasty also. And carrots has brought that to us.
Great, thank you so much. And what's your favorite dessert?
My favorite dessert has got to be the German chocolate ice cream.
The cake, the German chocolate.
Yeah, sorry.
Great. Okay, thank you.
Visit Carrots Restaurant at Koramangala, Bengaluru to try a wide variety of healthy, refreshing, yummy food. Thank you for watching.